And now we go to MJO.
MJO, hey, featuring Lucky.
Yeah.
Hey, how you doing, bro?
Yeah, I'm fine, man.
You all right?
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
Yeah, this is nice, man. Thanks. Nice songs.
Yeah, it's really nice, huh?
Enjoying the music out here.
Yes. Tonight I invited Lucky because I was preparing him a meal. Then all of a sudden, I told him, like,
it's Tuesday night.
Hey, man, it's Tuesday night.
It's Tuesday night.
Might there be a open mic session? So since we're both musicians and very willing to contribute to the universe of beautiful songs.
That's great.
We would
have
been singing anyway, so might as well turn on the camera.
Oh, great. Yeah, man. I like that. Yeah. Like that
good,
sound.
That's
so we decided, I kind of noticed that tonight there's a three-song rule. So we will do each one song of our own and then one song together.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's three songs.
How does that sound?
It sounds great to me, for sure.
How does it grab you? So I will start with a song from my first 2007 album.
All right.
And it's called The City. And this is a song where this man over here contributed the chorus line, choir line to it, because I played it for him and I told him, like, here's some kind of a gap. How should I fill it in? And then he started singing, and he promised me he will do it tonight again. So
yeah, I love that song.
Song.
Okay, guys. Yeah, go ahead.
Here we go.
Dank u wel.
Merci, merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
The black time, oh, maybe,
I need to play.
A little bit closer now.
Okay, hello everybody. My name is Lucky Fons, the third, and I will sing you a Dutch song. It's a Dutch song. Well, the song is not Dutch, but it's sung in Dutch. The lyrics are Dutch, and this is a song I've never played it on guitar before. This is my debut on guitar for this song. It's called "Al Mijn Woede," which means all my anger. All my woede, all my woede, all my woede, all my woede, al mijn woede had zich opgespaard in een hoekje van mijn lichaam, had het zich bewaard. En het zat zo diep als een soort verborgen schat. En het zat zo diep dat ik het soms vergat. Al mijn woede, yeah, al mijn woede, al mijn woede balde zich toen samen en het had zich al een tijdje lopen te beramen. Op een dag dat ik niet op letten zou, op een dag dat het mij bezette. Wauw, al mijn woede, al mijn woede, yeah, al mijn woede, al mijn woede. En het vreemde was, ik had het niet eens door, hoe het door mijn lichaam raaste, van achter en van voor. Als een storm zonder bliksem, zonder donder, zonder wind. Als een onkruid dat zich langzaam om mijn ledematen bindt. Al mijn woede, yeah, al mijn woede. En toen zat ik met dat lichaam, dat ik ooit eens heb gekregen. En ik merkte hoe ik mij heel anders ging bewegen. En de stem van de man die ik altijd heb gehaat, die kwam toen uit de mond waar ik nu mee praat. En dan lijk je wel een pop in de handen van een kind dat woedend is geworden, omdat die pop hem niet erg zint. Alsof je door een reus gesmeten wordt in het rond. Zo eerst tegen de muur aan, dan tegen de grond. En dan lijk je wel een pop in de handen van een kind dat woedend is geworden omdat die poppen niet echt zint. Alsof je door een reus gesmeten wordt in het rond. Zo eerst tegen de muur aan en dan tegen de grond. En daar lig je dan zo slap en zo verslagen. En veel te langzaam begint het weer te dagen. Dat je ineens weer snapt hoe dit telkens weer begint. Dat je ineens weer snapt, ik ben niet de pop, ik ben het kind. Al mijn woede, al mijn woede, zing maar mee. Al mijn woede, yeah, al mijn woede, oh, al mijn woede, yeah, al mijn woede, al mijn woede. Dat was hem, dankjewel. Thank you, Ro.
Wow,
thank you for hosting the show. And that was my song.
Would you like to do another song?
I don't know. No, do you think so? Yeah.
Would you like to?
I would like to, if that's possible. Is that okay,
Ro? Music is music.
Can we do one more song?
Of course. You people, yeah. I'm enjoying it so much, guys.
Amsterdam is going crazy.
Yeah. Go ahead.
We will finish with a song that we both sing. Probably is the only song that we know more or less lyric-wise. And we started singing it way back when we were together in a band called Wake State. People keep looking for those bootlegs. Do your search because it's worth the search. And
this is Iris Demand, no?
Of course. No, it's not.
Oh, I don't know.
We were supposed to do the other song. It's called Silver Dagger.
Oh, yeah.
I guess it's a
it's a folk song.
A folk song, original. like nobody knows.
But we sing it, our version is based on the version of Joan Baez. She recorded her for the first album, Silver Dagger. It's an old folk song.
Don't sing love songs, you wake my mother, who's asleep in hell, right by my side, and in her right hand, a silver dagger.
Jullie zijn te gek. You guys are great.
I hope that the mix was all right.
Yeah, it's always good when it's coming from your laptop for some reason. And also the way it looks also just so 60s, man. It's just like grove korrel, they say, you know? Like, I don't know how to say that.
Yeah.
Grainy. Really,
grainy. Very grainy. I like it so much. So thanks.
All right.
Hey, who else is gonna play tonight? I'm so curious.
Who's the next patient?
So actually, there's one more because I have somebody from India who's not online for some reason, but there's Paul van Gelder. He's gonna probably gonna wrap this up.
One of my favorites.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so sure.
He's really. Let's break.